Welcome, Javier. Thank you for being with us tonight. Could you tell us what you thought of your visit in the zoo?
During my first day, I didn't know how to is the goal of the project, mm-hmm. but the meeting point. However, Elizabeth explained what is the goal of this project, how to the people from Bisul explain a lot of us personal experience, how to create a business, mm-hmm. and suddenly I couldn't see what is the way to start a business in Bisul, and with your web page find some interesting information about the how to create a company or a business in five countries.
Yeah. Six countries.
Six countries, yes.
Yeah, in all the project. Okay. And before coming to the zoo, did you have any expectation of what you wanted to see in France?
Well, I have visited around 10 times France. Mm-hmm. However, it's my first time I keep in contact with someone with France.
Okay.
Yeah, because another places just my behavior was a tourist, mm-hmm. just buying the typical gift or go to the restaurant, and this is the first time I keep in contact with someone with France,
yeah.
The Bisul in particular. And for me, it's an experience because I think people from everywhere have some perspective from another country,
yeah.
and now I broke all my not feelings, but I create a link between France and Spain after this experience.
Okay, perfect. Last question: could you, in one word, describe your open project experience, if it's possible?
In one word.
Yeah.
Creativity.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Sounds good.